Have you ever been shocked when you touched an electrical home appliance such as freeze, TV, open? Ouch! Well, then you already know something about the effects of electricity. You know what happened and why? Because your device properly not connected to the earthing. Firstly, we see importance of earthing. Earthing provides the safety of the personnel from the electric shock. It ensures that the non-current carrying parts, such as equipment frames, are always safe at ground potential, even though the insulation fails. Earthing is essential for the safety of the equipment and personnel against lightning and voltage surges, providing the discharge path for surge arrestors, gaps, and other similar devices. It provides the ground connections for the ground neutral system. Now we'll see what is earthing, how to work earthing system. In electrical engineering, grounding or earthing is the reference point in an electrical circuit from which voltages are measured. A common return path for electric current or a direct physical connection to the earth. Your home electrical system not provide earthing connection. In case your device connect to the live. When you touch an electrical home appliance such as freeze metallic body, you get shock. Because the fault occurs, the fault current from the equipment flows through your body to ground. On the other hand, when your home electrical system provides a proper earthing connection, the fault occurs, the fault current from the equipment flows through the earthing system to the earth and thereby protect the equipment from the fault current. You not get shock and you safe. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering, and to get notification, press the bell icon.